Hello, banana slugs. I'm here at the Coconut Grove Ballroom at the Boardwalk in Santa Cruz. I have two other people here with me, but we're socially distanced, of course. If you hear a hum in the background, it's from the air scrubbers. This ballroom served as the evacuation center when the wildfires forced UC Santa Cruz to evacuate our campus, a first in our 55-year history. We had students staying here briefly, but they've all been relocated now to hotels or to San Jose State residence halls. We've made sure that all of our students had a safe place to go, and our staff have been amazing in evacuating our campus and taking care of all of us. We even have our whole dining team here at the Boardwalk making 3,000 meals a day for Santa Cruz County residents, for firefighters and first responders, and for our students. The fires are not yet contained. Over 80,000 acres have burned or are still burning, and hundreds of homes have been destroyed. My thoughts are with all of our community and everybody in Northern California being affected by these wildfires. Our fall plans are having to be adjusted. We already were facing the consequences of the COVID-19 pandemic, and it's scaled back operations here on our residential campus. And under these conditions, it would be unwise to bring back more students to campus than is absolutely necessary. In light of all of this, we simply must scale back our plans for the fall quarter. Our campus is a beautiful spot, but it's more than just the beautiful surroundings that make UC Santa Cruz so special. It's our amazing students, faculty, and staff. It's our outstanding research programs. And it's the way that our community comes together in times of challenge and in times of celebration. We have folks hard at work on campus to make sure that the best of the student experience comes through in this virtual fall quarter. And we're thinking how we can further build our community at this really important time. As conditions change, we have to adapt. But until I see you again, I hope that you will stay safe, stay well, stay connected. And remember that wherever you are, you're still a banana slug.